And this is how easy it is to cook corn. It's been cooking in the microwave for 4.5 minutes or 4 minutes. And I left it all whole, and now I'm going to cut it right in here. And it's easier to cut after it's cooked. And then I squeeze it from the end, and I open it up, and voila. The best.